Tulsa Cathedral is dedicated to connecting the love of Christ to the heart of our community. To better do that, we are entering into a new location in our Berwick facility, and we're so close to being there. The building is now closed in, the glass is up, and they're feverishly working on the inside. As you walk into the facility, you will see our huge mall area. This area is designed to create an atmosphere where people feel like they can relate to each other and connect. To your left, you'll notice our bookstore, which will be stocked with relevant information, books, DVDs that you can attain from our worship services and grow deeper in Christ. To your right is our coffee shop. It's a wonderful area where you can get a taste of what life is like at Coastal Cathedral. Because here at Coastal, we're all about having a good time connecting to each other. So grab a cup of Java, sit down, relax for a while before the worship service begins. As we walk around the building now, you can see the carpet being laid out in each one of the rooms. There's paint on the walls. The drywall has gone up. The stage in the sanctuary is being built. It's such an exciting time. If you walk down the left corridor, you will see classroom after classroom. These rooms are designed and dedicated to furthering the ministry and the discipleship in each and every one of our students. We do this by creating an atmosphere that allows the most excitement, the most fun, but also for them to retain the most information about Christ. And our nursery facilities are going to be so secure, every child will feel like it's just for them. Parents will feel safe dropping their kids off. It's just so exciting what's going on. If you look off to the right of the main sanctuary, you'll see the fellowship hall. The carpet has been laid down here, the drop ceiling is in, and you can really get a good sense of what our fellowship hall is going to look like. Here, meals will take place, meetings, classes. This is going to be a wonderful area to connect. You know, as we think about it, we look back, and this used to be just a row of trees. But now, it's a building that's growing and getting closer to being completed. We want you to come and be a part of Coastal Cathedral. The rescue for sin.